Zoya Akhtar's Gully Boy crew demonstrated a fresh pair of music launch in Mumbai on Thursday. Amid sea of fans, Ranveer Singh performed two songs from the film and was joined by rappers Divine and Nedzi and others on stage. The film stars Alia Bhatt, Kalki Kochli pumped the energy by chanting Gully Boys repeatedly. Director Zoya Akhtar also joined the team on the stage. The show was anchored by Sacred Games fame Kubra Sayed. At the event, the jukebox of the film was released on YouTube. Gully Boy also stars Vijay Raj and Siddharth Chaturvedi in significant roles. The film is inspired by the life of Divine and Nedzi, underground rappers from Mumbai. Releasing on February 14, it is produced by Tiger Baby Productions and Excellent Entertainment.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.